this module of the Windows 11 tutorial, I'm going to demonstrate how to connect to the internet. This is really very basic, but it's one of the aspects of learning about an operating system, particularly if you're not sure how this is done. Once you have connected your computer to the network, whether wired in a wired way or a wireless way, and for the wireless, by the way, I refer to the tutorial on connecting to a wireless network. Once you have done that, typically you need to use a browser. Now, the default browser, and it's included in Windows 11, is Microsoft Edge. This is typically based on a Chrome background platform, but it's very efficient. Now, of course, other browsers are also Google Chrome, Firefox, and other ones such as Brave, which is recent one based on Chrome as well, but for more privacy. Notice that you have a search box here on the bottom, and then you have an address bar on the top. On the top, that's where you type your URL. Now, that can search also. So if you type in here, if you type Kaceli tutorials, notice you'll get a lot of other stuff in there, and it'll perform a search. That's because the address bar on the top acts as both a navigation tool and also a search tool. They are combined into one. Now, a lot of users, they search in this area here, this search box. So whenever you're typing in here Kaceli.com, for example, that is actually not going to take you directly to the website. You're just searching as part of the default search that the startup page has. So it's going to give you a lot of different options here, but not necessarily take you there directly. So my suggestion to be effective and to know how this is done, you just type what you want to type on the top part and not the second part. The other thing to consider here for the web browsers, and I'm not going to get into too many details, the other thing is to go and check the settings and modify the settings in your browser. So you'd click on these icons here on the top, and you'd go under settings, and then here is where you can change whether it's the privacy, whether it's the appearance, look and feel of your browser, starting page. This is where you can set a new page. So for example, if I want to always start with a new page here, and that new page should be Kaceli.com, that's how I simply add it in here. Now that I change the default start page, notice that once I open it up again, it'll take me just to that website that I configured it earlier. One of the tools that I find useful is also here under the settings, and then which is the three dots up here, and then under more tools, there's this option also to cast this to a device to connect to a remote display.